A graphic designer from Suffolk has recreated a Banksy artwork after the original mural was removed and sold. The Banksy picture of a little girl with a crowbar appeared on a wall in Lowestoft last year. It was sold to a buyer in the States, but Joe Thompson has recreated the work. OK, let's get the weather now with Kate.